Hello again, everybody. What is up? This is Delusion coming to you with another live PK commentary, this time rocking the max range. We're going to go out and have a party. Hello, everybody. We have found our first fight, and we are good to go. He's going for the rainbow spec to begin, and he's not doing a very good job of it, it would seem like. So, yeah, we're just going to do when in doubt, take it out. On one of my last videos, I received the recommendation to pause between clips, so for this one, I'm trying it out, and hopefully you guys will like that more, and I don't want to get dropped for my Archer Ring Eye yet. Not that much, but still something. Yeah, whatever. Okay. And, okay, nope. Not happening. And he's just tearing me apart with that whiff right there. Let's go for the Steeple. And nothing. Okay. That's the beauty of range PKing. Hit Dilly Squat. Okay, let's not die yet. Let's not die yet. Doing good. Whoop. And whoop. Okay. Also, on my last video, I had people commenting that I was a bad PKer, and it kind of got me thinking, what makes a good PKer? Any thoughts, leave it on the forums or PM me in-game. And I guess he wants to move, so I'll move. Okay. Ah, didn't get the spec out on time. Okay. And I am now a lagopotamus. Okay. Yeah, that was painful. Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna go for the Devo now. Go for it. And that was disappointing. Okay. Dying again. Probably should've used Easter eggs. Oh well. Bit late now. Okay, and we'll go for a prod Deebolt spec. Come on. You can take it out. Not happening? No? Oops, where am I going? Yep, I'm out. Either that, or I'm just risking it a lot. Okay, and oh, I protected the Archer Eye over the DFS. That makes a lot of sense. Okay, whatever. And yeah, I'm just going to mine our DFS. And yeah, I'm gonna pause and bank up. Okay, we have another fight here, and still risking the DFS, and still lagging, but good luck to this guy. And hopefully let's not lose a second DFS. Oh, he's eating up a bit there. Okay, whatever. Watch him prod me out right here. I would be so disappointed. Okay, didn't happen. Luckily. And yeah, he's eating up a bit. Okay. Whatever. We'll go with it. Silly. Didn't mean to spec. Oh, snap-a-doodle. Okay. Didn't die. Always a good thing. Dying to death is usually a painful process. Okay. He can hit that, can he? There we go. I'm just kind of running all over the place right now. Okay. Turn around and smack a poodle. I'm gonna get Peter on me. think Meowmix down there is talking to the wrong person. And oh, come on, why did the Nospec? Okay, whatever. Where are you going? Where are you going? Okay, well, he ran away, so I guess I'm gonna restock. We have another fight, and we are good to go. And fighting a DH-er this time. He's probably gonna murder me with an axe. Or with claws. Either one of those. Okay, maybe I sift a little bit there. Oh well. When you're in Morgan's, you have pretty much no defense. Just kind of why nobody ever uses it, ever. Yeah, okay. I want to get at least one kill on this. Or else it's going to be a bit of a disappointment. Hit blocks, s'il vous plaît. S'il vous plaît. Okay, not hitting delay squat, so I'm going to get axed out to death, I'm sure. There we go. That's something to go off of. I'll just go for it. Whatever. And, of course, I hit an 8. And I thought the minimum with the Debo was 16, so that takes talent. Oh, Snap Poodle. This is when I wish I had Rock Tail Bruise. But when you're using it overloads, it kind of doesn't work. Complete opposite of how it works for RS. I don't know about you guys, but I've pretty much just stopped playing RS. Oh no, I'm dying. Yep, good fight. Okay, well, that's a second DFS lost. So, I think I'm going to go for one more, which is a brilliant idea, I'm sure. This time I'm actually not going to risk, because I'm feeling kind of lazy. And I think I'll do better with Void, so I'm going to try rocking that instead. And I'm going to pause, because I need to restock. And we have got ourselves another fight, and this time I'm out here with the Void and not risking the DFS this time. I feel like losing 2 on vid in this commentary is enough so far, and wow, okay, that was disappointing. And going to pause and restock. We have another fight, and fighting a Darrocker, and dying to a Darrocker, and yeah, okay, anyway, not dying to a Darrocker yet. And we are going to hopefully not get prodded out right in the beginning. That'd be quite unfortunate. Oh, no luck, okay. This time I'm out using the MSB and trying to tank him out a bit with the DFS. Like so. I'm just waiting for it to pop up random huge hit on me, so I'm gonna eat up. Just because range pking sucks. Pretty hardcore. Okay. Might be okay as a pure though. I haven't tried it. Oh, there's a nice huge hit on me again. Okay. Tank it out. And we're good. Switching back to the MSB. And ba da ba da ba, and go for it. Nope, okay, not quite on time. Wow, okay. Good fight. Yeah, range pking. Absolutely horrible idea. And I think I'm gonna call that quits. So, hope you guys enjoyed watching me die repeatedly. Range pking is a terrible experience. I do not recommend it. Goodbye, and see you next time.